you'll see us again next Saturday here on Channel 2.
Garcia, 0-for-2 from the field. Sana fires and misses from the outside. Long is running. Ateneo looking for a three-point. Yes! Here's our Cornetto fast break. Sarap yung fast break na yun. Parang select ng Cornetto. Sarap ng 20. Kirk Wong.
Sana inserted for Kawali early in the game.
Salva in the ball game now also for the Eagles.
Salva averages 5.7 rebounds a game. Two underneath. Gets the basket and the foul.
Beautiful move. Much better move than he did the last play where he was wide open underneath from a nice pass by Benefit, but he rushed the layup this time around, taking his time, sizing up the defense, faking Cervantes off with the foul and the basket.
Strong arms by Chua. Fouled on our Alexander. Cervantes much needed. 2 points by the free throw line. Salamat with 5 seconds. Macronostria from outside.
Beating the buzzer.
Right in the nick of time, FEU is coming undone very early in this game.
Wow!
Getting into a scoring picture for Lugo.
Wow! You just gotta say wow, Eric. 20.
Up until the 7:23 mark of the second quarter. Monfort finds an opening heading. Monfort! The layup and the foul from Longo. Everybody getting into the act, DJ.
You wonder where is the help defense at the rim? It sounds like they don't have the bigs to do that. Cervantes expects the power, the firepower to come so quickly and so strong in that first salvo.
And here's that move that picks in the sound.
Everything that can go wrong for FEU seems to be going wrong so far. Turnover number 7. That one was for FEU. Look at this! What?
One of the rare misuse of Ateneo as a traveling infraction was committed by Salva. Power rate hyper player of the quarter and get back on defense. First of all on offense.